I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What was the first question you wanted to ask Robert?
Chins. Best chins in the game.
Who has the best chins in boxing?
Right now? Fuck. I think, Friday, Jose Ramirez showed a great chin, right? But I think he got dropped early in his career once. So let me see. I know Brandon Rios had probably one of the best chins.
Yeah. You
know,
but Chavez Jr. too had.
Chavez Jr. never got hurt. Well, he got knocked out against Fonfana.
Yeah, Fonfana. But he got up.
Yeah. Oh, who has a great
Canelo.
Canelo took a fucking good punch. Yeah.
Two fights in a row.
And Triple G too.
Yeah, Triple G.
Well, Triple G been hit by a big. His size though, solid.
Nah, Triple G's. Well, most of Triple G's fights have been against guys that are afraid of him.
Yeah,
afraid of him. They're afraid of him. Yeah.
I go way back to like Dwight Braxton, Dwight Muhammad Kwawi. Who else had a good chin back then?
Who was the best chin when you were fighting? Who had the best chin?
I remember. Arturo Gatti was fucking fighting his ass. Oh, that motherfucker was a bad
And Ward, Mickey Ward. Ward.
I remember Peter says he, one of his fights where the cut was so fucking big that the doctor told him we have to stop the fight. It's already all the way down to the bone. And Peter says, Gatti says, well, that means it can't go any deeper, right? So let's continue fighting. Wow. That means it can't go any deeper. That was a bad motherfucker.
He was like a modern day Jake LaMotta.
Yeah.
Italian.
Poor guy, who killed him? He didn't kill himself.
Who? Arturo?
Yeah. I saw CBS special. They said the wife. I don't know.
Well, that's what they say, but I don't know. I really don't know.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.